Where is Allen Turing?
Fuck you!
In about 5 seconds, I'm going to insert this bullet into your skull like a nail into wood if you don't tell me.
Oops. Phoenix out.
Thank you.
I knew he'd come here. It was only a matter of time. I don't get paid enough for this job. So, Miles, what should I do with you? A clean shot to the head? No, that's too easy. A landmine I placed precariously in the entrance? No, too cowardly and too easy to miss.
I'd be happy to oblige, sir.
Vladimir, I seriously doubt he's worth that much trouble, but if you insist, please be creative. I plan to watch it on the cameras later, and I don't want you to see him taking him out too easily.
The mercenary always likes to see the light fade from his victim's eyes. He'll see me before it is over.
Well, well, I'm impressed. Don't disappoint me, Vladimir. I don't wish to replace you. I expect my investment in you to be worth the price.
Don't worry, but in case I don't come back, you can keep my bonus for this one.
Vladimir, I doubt I will need to keep your pay on this. Now, go take care of that nuisance for me. Now!
I'm not gonna say it again. Arm it now!
I'm sorry, Miles, but we have to do this.
Miles, no!
Turning was right about you, Miles. This will be easy. You're making this very easy for me, Miles. I'd most likely expect a fight out of you from above her. But I guess Turing never said you'd be a coward.
So what? Are you gonna kill me?
Kill you? Oh no, I have much to do with you, Miles. By the time I'm finished with you, you'll wish you were dead.
I think it's time we had a little chat, Turing.
Well, I'm intrigued Vladimir spared your life, Miles.
He's dead, Turing.
by the time I'm finished with you, you'll wish you were dead.
It wasn't really that hard. All I had to do was confuse this poor son of a bitch.
I wasn't too keen on keeping him around anyways. I had other plans for him, but it looks like those plans can lay to rest.
You twisted fuck.
Only words, Miles. Now let's get down to business, shall we? I'm assuming you want to learn the reason of our plans. Well, since that little dilemma for Wishka, I guess you can say that—
They left me to be tortured! Do you have any understanding of what that's like?
From the sound of your anger, I could tell you what revenge. But what will that get you? The way I see it, Miles, our lives are like the paths in a maze. All of the paths intertwine, and some lead to an early end. Some people like yourself rush right in thinking that you'll be right no matter what path you take. But people like myself are very cautious in the way they go through, and most likely make it to the end.
Get to the point.
Typical. You obviously want to know who made the scapegoat back then. I don't know that, but I can only say that he's closer than you think. There's a car waiting in the back for you, Miles. I suggest you leave now for the sake of your life. Ah, Miles, like a moth to the flame, you just had to keep on going.
All of our lives were like paths of a maze. It seemed just then as his Turing's path was a dead end.